Okay, first you draw a line. This is y. With this, it becomes u. Now for j. No, usually go down and then it goes up again. Okay, so this is j. Huge. That's right, huge. Huge.